Ingredients required for preparing the nendrampazham norukku are 3 ripe nendrampazham or long bananas, some jaggery and ghee. First, I'm going to steam the long bananas or the nendrampazham in cooker. Just steam it for about 5 to 7 minutes. For making the nendrampazham norukku, I'm just adding approximately 1 cup of jaggery. A little bit of water. So what I've done is I've actually melted the jaggery and I've also cleaned the jaggery using a strainer to collect any kind of dust. So I've actually cleaned it and again poured it into this vessel and I'm going to allow it to cook it for a few more minutes. As I usually add in the jaggery syrup, 1 teaspoon of sugar to balance the taste. This is absolutely optional. If you want, you can add. Otherwise, it's perfectly fine. So let it cook for some more time until it becomes like a thick, more than a string consistency. I'll be able to show you at that stage. It's come to a thick consistency. At this stage, you can add the chopped bananas. I've cut it into small pieces. You know very well, I've steamed it for 5 minutes in the pressure cooker. You can add a teaspoon of ghee. This is a quick snack for the kids. Kids will just love it. They will love the flavor. And believe me, it's an excellent source of protein. It's really good. If you are giving this to the kids, they say it's equivalent to an egg. I'm adding some cardamom powder too. So for vegetarians, it's an excellent dish. So the very tasty nendrampazham norukku is ready to be served. Hot with Kerala Puppet. This is an excellent combination and it's an excellent evening snack. Trust me, you need to try this to actually enjoy the recipe. Have a wonderful day.